turns out, our bassist is also a skilled piano player.
And a ginger.